official race here at Chicagoland Class A. I qualified.
So I got plenty of time till February.
We'll see what we can do.
Got to get my eye rating up a little bit. Get into tire split.
All right, fellas, let's get ready to roll here. Make sure you're double-checking all of your equipment. Been sitting out here for a while, guys. Make sure we got everything right. Guns are ready, jacks ready. Jump hands, steel probes, make sure all that stuff's right. Your computers, everything. You will be at the bottom of the line. Close. The road is closed.
I screwed up the first one and spun out on turn four from the first lap. I thought because I ran full throttle through there and qualifying, that I'd be able to run full throttle through there.
You have two additional sets of tires for this race. Be smooth and have a good run.
Yeah, you start getting that air taken off the nose. You do not turn nearly as well as you do in qualifying and race setup.
Yeah, where's someone is where we got then?
I could be lining up behind the one.
If you are behind me, be careful because I'm terrible at starts and in this series.
Great.
Glad I am directly in front of you.
I don't even understand why I let it go with everybody else.
Put it in second gear and put your foot in the floor.
What I do. I don't know if it's a timing thing or what.
It's probably definitely timing. Also, there's also a chance that you could be slowing down before you throttle up, because everyone else starts just that kind of like you try to contain the gap and they go
seat,
and you're
pull back
off the gas.
One more time. Be familiar with the surroundings there. All right, baby, do your thing. Ready? Green flag, green flag.
Can you have a hesitation start?
Still outside. Clear. Outside. Still outside. Still there. Still outside. You're outside if you want it. Side. Still there at door. Still inside. There. That's a good job.
I mean, really?
A few moments later.
Inside.
still there?
Sorry, 24, I have to come down.
Go there. You're clear. Inside.
Long way to go.
Still inside?
Yeah, 4.
Still there. Still there. Still inside. Make that good job.
Blink that going into one.
Inside. Two wide inside. One inside. Still inside. Inside is clear. Inside. Still inside. Clear on the bottom. Inside's clear. Inside. Still there. Clear low.
Sorry for guys, sorry.
Oh, we're coming way across the track. Check out 1.22.
Caution. But yeah, they're both close.
Hard to check up, did you not hear?
I'm going to be behind the 19.
Slammed on their brakes so far away, and the car just didn't stop.
Looks like you should be lining up behind the 24.
So on that 925, you decide you want to pin me underneath the line, not give me any space to come up to go into turn. Lap 9.
Oof. Thought I was going to get clipped there on that last car I got by that was spinning. I felt them coming down on my right rear corner.
That was right in front of the strip. Pace car on the back stretch.
Yeah, that's right,
yeah. Yeah, I have no idea. I just drove it to the bottom. I saw him
pit road is open.
Just come flying out of nowhere off the bottom, and I figured my best chance was to just send it on the white line and hope it worked out.
Yep, I was just glued to your back bumper. I figured you could clear it out and I'd go under it all of y'all.
Sorry everybody get caught up in it. It's really still my bad, even if you did pin me, so it's on me.
There was no pinning that happened on that. You went down to the apron and thought it was everybody else's problem to get out of your fucking way because you want to go off the track.
That's fucking bullshit. Everybody goes down there. You should give me up space. I said it's mine. My fault.
Start looking for your sign.
You are correct. It is 100% your fault,
five,
and it's not my responsibility
four,
to give
three,
you space
two,
coming back
one,
onto the track after you
on
intentionally go off of it. Have fun with the protest.
I'm not... Fine, I'm not going to protest. It was just a dick move on lap 9, that's all.
No, I'm protesting you. You're the
go
one that wants
go,
to go off track and make it be everybody else's responsibility for you to come back on track and staying on the racing.
You only have one set of tires remaining.
You know, everybody else would let people up and off the vinyl, so you decide you don't have to do it. You just want to be that way. So I understand what you're saying. Protest all you want. I understand.
Get behind the two?
Yeah, there's a difference between me and everybody else. I'm the leader. I'm the one that's on that line.
Like I said, also just a little bit of sporting code rule for you. When you threaten to protest, that's protestable. I'm not threatening to protest you at all.
Cool story, bro.
Ryan, it's common courtesy to let someone back when they're on there. Like, it's too early to be pushing that stuff. You gotta raise the courteousness, not aggressiveness, especially the fairly.
Hang it out. Line up behind the 11.
Race others like you want to be raced. That simple.
You don't see actual cup drivers this early in the race not letting someone back up off the apron like that.
Blocking is a protestable offense, that's why.
Well, you can piss them down the inside of the lane, but you gotta get in the lane at least.
Especially if they are on your inside, you gotta give them a lane.
Why do you want to go that low into turn one anyway?
You're doing what everybody else does, get through at the bottom to go through the trial part. He has a point. He is absolutely right. But I didn't intentionally wreck him by no start of imagination, because it's not protestable.
Did a really good job, man.
He's got to give you a lane, though. That's just general racing.
I mean, if you're that low, you're gonna fuck off the corner anyway.
Hey, you got it off. Are you ready? Ready. Green flag, green flag.
Guys, I got damage, so I'm not gonna be fast. I'm gonna stay high in one.
Sorry, I'll get third.
Outside. Still outside. Clear. Inside. Still inside. Still there. Clear low.
I'm at 16. Thought I was gonna clear you.
Yeah, that's where they qualify too, because it's a fast way around.
They also actually have to worry about suspension damages. That, like, it's not good for the suspension to do that every time around.
Yeah, and the other part is too, if you take your look at your live timing, it really doesn't do anything additional going down the eighth. You end up scrubbing off so much going into one to melt horn. The only way it really does anything better is if you're qualifying in lap four for the last lap and you don't care about turn one entrance.
I don't know where the car is on the outside. Well, as soon as he gets here. Leaders, I'm staying high when you get here. Yeah, it's there for him.
Keep blocking
it
like that, you're
going to
end up in the
draft. I could really use another caution, but I would help. Oh, well, no,
but... Can't people give or expect if they've been given?
These people are assholes.
because it's not a real racetrack. They don't have to worry about getting their ass and making the pit.
I guess that really is up my tires in that middle of the run there. Damn. Thank you, 18.
side. Clear, clear, clear. Working the top. Still there on your quarter outside. You're clear, clear.
I'm coming, Eldon.
I'm under you, five. I'm under you. I'm under.
Get you almost tired.
Hey, well, I got surprised. I got slipped this way.
Inside. Still there. You're clear. Five laps to go.
I'm not gonna mess with you. I'm a new guy, but I got nothing to gain.
I'm just sitting here enjoying the show like you are, Mark.
Yeah, I came out at the right time, man.
more than that.
A better man than me, I'd have kept the pitch down and turn four.
Good rate.
Yeah, I would not have given them that much free. Holy
shit. Check your flag, my man.
I thought y'all were gonna crash. I was hoping for it.
It's good rate, race.
Good effort, bro.
Good race, guys. Good race in 7-20-14.
10th place.
Good win, 17.
I have a feeling there's some high I-rated guys in this race.
That was awesome.
So that was a pretty, for the most part, clean race.
Good,
it was kind of fun. Let's go pit this thing and take a look.
I'm going to pull it back in there. I got to get ready to go to work. How's it getting in the room?
We're going to wait.
I'm going to have to watch that finish again. That was fucking cool.
I got a funny story to tell you until we get done with this thing. Surviving.
Alright.
Go, 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 go! The road speed all the way down.
A tenth. I'm the number 14 high-rated car, so I finished a little above where I should have. I think I qualified 7, so overall I lost 3 spots. But the main thing is I got 0X, so that'll help my safety rating, and I assume I'm going to get a little bit of I rating. So overall, I'll take that for my first race here at Chicagoland Speedway. Got the hiccups. Talk to y'all later.